integration of the form integral sine to the power of nx multiply cos to the power of mx dx, where m and n are integers. If m is odd, use the substitution method with let u equal to sine x. And if n is odd, use the substitution method with u equal to cos x. Let's try example 3.14. Find the integrals of sine squared x multiply cos cubed x dx. We will use U-substitution to solve example 3.14. Cos cubed 3x, the power here, m equal to 3, is odd integer. So, use the substitution method with u equal to sine x. So, we let u equal to sine x. Differentiate du dx become cos x, multiply both sides with dx, so du equal to cos x dx. Alright, next step, factorize this expression, integral of sine squared x, multiply cos cubed x, factorize become cos squared x, multiply cos x dx equal to integral sine squared x, and then cos squared x here, we replace it using trigonometric identity. So cos squared x equal to 1 minus sine squared x, multiply cos x dx. Next step, write this integrand in terms of u. So, integral sine squared x, our u is equal to sine x, so u squared, multiply 1 minus sine squared x here, 1 minus u squared, cos x dx is du. Expand the expression u squared minus u to the power of 4 du, and then integrate u to the power of 3 divided by 3 minus u to the power of 5 divided by 5 plus c, and substitute back u in terms of x. 1 over 3 sine cube x minus 1 over 5 sine to the power of 5x plus c. Exercise 14, find integrand cos to the power of 4 to x multiply sine cubed 2x dx. Alright, since the power of sine function here is odd, so use the substitution method with u equal to cos x if n is odd. So let u equal to cos 2x, because here is 2x, so we change it to u equal to cos 2x. Alright, and then differentiate du dx equal to negative 2 sine 2x, and then multiply both sides by dx, du equal to negative 2 sine 2x dx. Okay, next step, manipulate this expression become cos to the power of 4 to x, cos to the power of 4 to x multiply sine cube 2x. Factorize become sine squared 2x multiply sine 2x dx. Manipulate this expression and substitute trigonometric identity into this expression. Become integrand of cos to the power of 4 to x multiply sine squared 2x. So this one, you substitute it with trigonometric identity. Sine squared x equal to 1 minus cos squared x. Sine squared 2x become 1 minus cos squared 2x. Multiply sine 2x dx. Alright. Next step, substitute the integrand in terms of u. Therefore, integrand of cos to the power of 4 2x, u equal to cos 2x, so u to the power of 4. Multiply 1 minus cos squared 2x, 1 minus u squared. Sine 2x dx here is actually du equal to negative 2 sine 2x dx. So here is sine 2x dx. Divide both sides by negative 2 become du divide by negative 2 equal to sine 2x dx. So here sine 2x dx become du over negative 2. Therefore, simplify this expression become, take out negative 1 over 2, okay, integrand of u to the power of 4 multiply 1 u to the power of 4 minus u to the power of 4 multiply u squared become u 6 du equal to negative 1 over 2 integrate u to the power of 4 equal to u to the power of 5 divided by 5 minus u to the power of 7 divided by 7 plus c. And then substitute back u in terms of x. Therefore, the final answer is negative 1 over 10 cos to the power of 5 2x plus 1 over 14 cos 7 2x plus c.